Hey everybody, welcome back to another video, and we're doing more Call of Duty 2 Big Red One, and this is the finale. I looked it up. I thought there was 13, I guess there's 14. So last episode we were in a tank, and then we got on foot, and so this should be the rest of that part. It's kind of like the season finale part 2, I would say. But we are, I think it's a short episode too. The dragon's teeth. Yeah, this is the end.
Well done, Sergeant. It's more than likely the Germans will have set up a roadblock ahead, so we'll move through the forest and hook up with Abel.
So we got an M1 carbine and a Thompson. Coo-coo-coo. Clear out the first pill box. Already getting murked over here. Of course, he's going to aim automatically at me. So we cleared that out. Cuckoo. Clear out the second one. Oh, I'm getting fucked up. Let's reload real quick. Ooh, a scoped car. I will take that. So, meet up with the squad. Oh, okay. Oh no, I remember this.
I might actually make it home from this lousy war. Incoming! Find cover! Look out! Get out of there! Brooklyn!
Yeah, Brooklyn, Brooklyn died. Shit is fucked, bro. I can't tell if I got him because shit's blown up all around me. I'm really glad I grabbed this scoped car. Oh my god, he's gonna fall out. Doesn't matter because he's dead. Whoa. That was close. Okay, we'll inch forward a little bit. Gotta itch my neck real quick. Okay. I'm really hoping they don't come back on those. I don't think they will, but... Are there people on the ground somewhere? Oh, this is a good spot. I like this spot. Except I can't shoot for shit. There is a lot of fucking people. Holy shit. I cannot find anybody on the ground. Are those our guys? Let me reload. Okay, so those are our people. Let's not do friendly fire. Oh, I died! Oh, do I have to start at the beginning? I'm gonna be fucking pissed, dude. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna blaze through this thing. Jesus Christ. That is, that sucks. I think I got him. Cannot tell if I got him there. Let me throw a grenade, see what that does. Damn it. Doing a lot better than last time, I think. Cannot find anybody in this shithole. Oh, get wrecked, son. Cross the... okay. Did I kill him? Might need to switch weapons here. Oh, getting lit up. Yeah, please come in, because I am gonna die. Oh no. Okay, where the fuck is everyone? Why is it red? Is he about to die? Checkpoint? Checkpoint? Oh god. Oh my god, I need health. How? Ow! Oh my god. I'm so scared, bro. Someone shoot him. Oh my god. Clear out the bunkers, okay. Oh god. Oh! Sorry, Corporal. Let's continue.
Fire at will. Pretend move.
Get in there. Keep doing that, damn it. Grenade. Oh my god. Cross the bridge. Well, we hit a checkpoint, so if we die, it'll be better. Hey, get down here, guys. How about that? Yep. Is that a grenade? Let's move in a little bit closer. Hello. Oh my god. Please help me. Oh. I feel like I'm getting hit from all different directions. Is there a health anywhere? going out with a blaze of glory. Throwing grenades everywhere. Oh my god. Shit is going down. God damn it! I suck at this game, bro. Good thing I'm almost done with it. Maybe I need to take my time. Let's try that. I can't see shit. How are they shooting me? Okay, let's do this for a little bit. See if we can just clear out some fuckers. I don't think I got him. Okay, maybe that's a little bit better. Oh my god, I'm already gonna fucking die, are you kidding me? Don't die. I think there's a health pack over here. Oh my god. Holy shit. Move, idiot. God damn it, he's gonna get me killed. I don't remember if I've reached a checkpoint yet either. Hey, Destroy the V2 rockets. Oh God.
That's one of them. Only one left.
Okay, now I gotta run away.
Wait for my signal, Smith. Here they come! Wait for it. Wait for it. Now! On your feet, gentlemen.
Thank you. Well, I think that is the... Wait, hold on. Let's see here.
Over the merciless German defenders on Omaha Beach. The division advances an average of 20 miles a day and eventually make their way to Germany's doorstep. Breaching the heavily fortified Siegfried Line on September 12th, the division crosses into Germany for the first time. In brutal house-to-house fighting, they capture Aachen on October 21st, the first German city to fall. That winter, in an act of desperation, Germany launches a massive offensive in the Ardennes, and the Big Red One is tasked with holding the line in what would later be known as the Battle of the Bulge. Eventually fighting their way back into Germany by January of 1944, they cross the Rhine River and continue to advance across Germany. The division finds itself in Czechoslovakia on May 8, 1945, when the war in Europe is finally over as Germany surrenders. In 443 days of combat, the division had suffered over 20,000 casualties. By the war's end, they had taken more than 100,000 prisoners and received 16 medals of honor, as well as the distinction of being America's most accomplished fighting division of the Second World War. From the early battles in the deserts of North Africa to the rolling hillsides of Sicily and into the darkest days of occupied France, the members of the Big Red One had been ordinary soldiers tasked with truly extraordinary deeds. Their commitment to success at all costs is reflected in their motto: no mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great, duty first.
Awesome. Well, that is the end of Call of Duty 2 Big Red One. That was the finale. So if you have a suggestion for a different game, I'm doing the Harry Potter series right now, so I'll keep playing that for now. But go ahead and subscribe for future content, give it a like, and give it a comment. Thanks for watching. I'll let the credits roll here. Awesome. Well, have a good one. Thanks for watching.